Hey, I'm Kirk Dolan. Welcome to Riding and Ranting with Kirk Dolan. And welcome to another glorious morning in the majestic city by the river.
This is Detroit, baby.
Hi, I'm Kirk Dolan. Welcome to Riding and Ranting with Kirk Dolan. It's another glorious morning here in the city of Phoenixes, Detroit. Because Detroit is a phoenix. It just keeps rising up from the dust, throwing off its old layers, and being reborn into something new. Detroit has been voted by Time Magazine one of the greatest destinations in the world. Hi, I'm Kirk Dolan, and welcome to Riding and Ranting with Kirk Dolan. Well, it's another glorious morning here in the city of Phoenixes. That's what I love to call Detroit, because Detroit is a city of survivors, and we are survivors who are continually rising up from the ashes and being reborn into something brand new. That's Detroit, baby. We're number one again in the country, the best river walk in the nation, and now Time Magazine has now dubbed us one of the greatest destinations in the world. It is so exciting to see Detroit alive and vibrant again, and people coming from all over the world to see the river walk and all the great changes throughout the city, all the great things that are happening that make Detroit a great destination to come to. We are it, baby. We are the city that has risen back up from the pandemic into something better than it was before. And isn't that the key to persevering and becoming a phoenix? It is rising up from the depths of the darkest parts that is taking you down and being reborn into a new light, a new being, a new person, a new city. It's magic.
So I got visitors on the Riverwalk I just met.
Hi there.
From the Carolinas. How do you like the Riverwalk so far?
I love it.
Yeah?
Love
Where'd it. You hear about it? Did you just hear
well,
about it coming
from
in?
My friends.
Town?
We were born and raised in Detroit.
Oh, you were?
And I.
How long have you been outside the city
since
now?
Since 1980.
So yeah. You must be like me. I left Detroit for 15 years. I came back. I was like, what the heck happened to this town?
It's beautiful.
Is
I love
it
the
gorgeous?
Detroit River and the weather's perfect.
They're building 28 miles that interconnect the city. Did you know that?
No.
It's called the Joe Louis Greenway. It's going to be 28 miles that circles the city of greenways and connections and bike paths and all of that. So thanks for coming back home. We appreciate it. See you later.
I am here with
Ariel.
What a pretty name. That's a great name. Yeah, you're welcome. So I'm asking people what they think about this amazing Riverwalk.
The Riverwalk is amazing. So much stuff to do on a daily basis, from the Diamond Jack boat to youth activities that they have at Evans Marshes. It's just everything that's here. It's simplicity but nature at the same time. It's amazing. I feel like everybody that visited Detroit, they love our Riverwalk. I love our Riverwalk.
We've been voted best Riverwalk in the nation 2 years in a row now. Did you know that?
I didn't know that.
And Time Magazine has now named us one of the greatest destinations in the world. Can you imagine that we used to have this moniker called the murder capital of the country? That's what they used to call us, the murder capital. That is how people see us. They're still terrified of coming to Detroit because they see us as a murder capital. What would you say to people about that?
And I'm gonna let you know this. You gotta develop your own opinion. Don't take what you hear from other people and don't listen to what other people are saying. You gotta really come see it for yourself, because Detroit is a beautiful and an amazing place. And I mean, we're not who we used to be, you know what I'm saying? And you just can't let that define you. But also, Detroit Detroit is amazing. I want you to come down here. I want you to visit Detroit, and I want you to see everything that there is that we have to offer. There's much opportunity, and it's just a place to visit. It's a sight to see.
You're awesome. Thank you so much for talking with me. I appreciate it.
Have a good day.
You too. Detroit, baby, the home of Phoenix.